So we were discussing amongst our class what entrepreneurship meant to us, and we came up with a few ideas, but really didn't know how to go about it. So we decided that today we would try to get as many people to fill up our little board here and see what they thought entrepreneurship meant to them.
I'm Troy. This picture of my hometown, Korea. There's a reason why I put it, the picture on the board, is because climbing mountain is like entrepreneurship. So once you overcome the mountain, you can do whatever you want.
And today, we're gonna fill the board and provide people with the delicious candy and see what they have to say about entrepreneurship.
Perfect.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for your time and effort.
Thank you.
Put it on the mountain. It'll look cooler on the mountain. Aha!
It's the ability to think.
Yeah, you might not have the reality of the
sunflowers.
I hit it right on the nail, doesn't it?
And use.
I do too.
There we go. So
you just stick it on the board.
Okay, I won't put it in the lake here.
Oh, the lake's fun.
There we go.
Yay.